Hi, I'm Serge, Siou and welcome to macStudioA. In this episode, how to make and receive telephone calls on a Mac or iPad. Using the continuity feature in OS X Yosemite and iOS 8, making and receiving phone calls on a Mac or iPad is a relatively easy process. Topics covered: phone calling requirements and configuration, set up iPhone cellular connection for devices, set up devices for phone calling, and finally, a demo, making and receiving a call using an iPad and a Mac. So let's get started. As shown on the Apple support page, the system requirements for phone calling: an iPhone with iOS 8 with an activated carrier plan, and any devices that supports iOS 8 and any Mac that supports Yosemite. Furthermore, the support page shows what you need to do in order for the phone function to work on your devices or Mac as shown here. Basically, sign in with the same iCloud account on all your devices and Mac, and all devices need to be on the same Wi-Fi network. So, provided your devices meet the system and configuration requirements, you should be good to go. First, let's make sure that the iPhone running iOS 8 is set to allow your devices to use its cellular connection. To do so, simply launch Settings and navigate to FaceTime and check that iPhone Cellular Calls is on by sliding the switch to the right. Next, make sure that the devices that you want to use to make and receive telephone calls from is also set up to do so. Therefore, to set up phone calling on a Mac running OS X Yosemite, launch FaceTime, and from the FaceTime menu bar, click FaceTime, then click Preferences. Now make sure that iPhone Cellular Calls is checked. While here, you can also choose a different ringtone by clicking on the drop-down list shown here. And to set up phone calling on an iPad with iOS 8, as was done for the iPhone, tap Settings and then FaceTime. Now make sure that iPhone Cellular Calls is also activated. Once all preliminary checks have been completed, making and receiving your telephone calls from your devices works seamlessly. Now for a demo. Using a Mac, simply click on the phone symbol in Contacts or double-click on the phone number in Safari to place a call, as shown here. Similarly, using an iPad, just tap on the phone symbol in Contacts or phone number in Safari to place a call, as shown. As you would expect, receiving a call on all your devices also went by flawlessly. Basically, once you receive a call, all devices set up to use the iPhone cellular connection, including the iPhone, rings. Incidentally, depending on how many devices you have activated for phone calling, you might find it a bit annoying having all your devices ringing at the same time. Simply turn off devices that you don't wish to receive or make calls from, using the same procedure as when turning on for iPhone cellular calls. Alternatively, if you want to temporarily turn off phone calling on all devices, simply turn off the function only on the iPhone, as shown earlier when activating. And that's all there is to it. Making and receiving phone calls from your iOS or Yosemite devices couldn't be more simple. Thanks for watching, and thumbs up if you like this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.